This tutorial will show you how to uninstall iSpring Suite from your system. First, it's worth mentioning that if you simply want to clean up your PowerPoint ribbon, you can right-click it and go to Customize the Ribbon. Check whichever iSpring add-ins you'd like to appear on the ribbon and uncheck the ones you don't. If you'd like to remove iSpring Suite from your computer entirely, first make sure PowerPoint is closed. All iSpring Suite subcomponents, such as QuizMaker, should be closed as well. Now press the Windows Start button on your keyboard and start typing Control Panel. Open the Control Panel and click Uninstall a Program. Note that you can access this list directly by typing Windows key R and typing appwiz.cpl. Scroll down the list to iSpring Suite and double-click it. The wizard will prompt you to deactivate the license. In most cases, use the Deactivate License option. If you're planning to reinstall at some point, you may prefer to keep it active. The uninstallation process can take from 1 to 3 minutes. After that, the iSpring product will be removed from the list of programs and the PowerPoint toolbar. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.